The map exploration menu lets you change certain visualization properties without making selections or editing the sheet. The exploration menu for maps lets you toggle the layers of the map either on or off. You can also increase or decrease the bubble sizes on the map and choose to show or hide labels. You can change map settings, for example, changing the base map image, as well as changing the language for the map by choosing one of the options. You can also enable or disable the auto zoom option and show or hide the map legend. When done, click Apply to save the changes. Then, confirm the changes you made by clicking Apply again. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.